Okay, guys and gals, Trapper family, I'm down here checking out my building. We had a 3.5 earthquake this morning about 4 o'clock right outside of Metter here. This is a block building. Had a few cracks in it anyway, where the mortar kind of cracked on it, but there's some right up there, but that was old cracks. That was right after I built the building. But seems to be in pretty good shape. I was sound asleep this morning, and about 4 o'clock, the house shook, the bed shook, woke me up. I didn't know what was going on. Something kind of new to us Georgia boys. Anyway, everything looked like it's intact pretty good. Didn't do us any damage down here. While I'm at it, I'll show you my pepper bushes. They're loaded down with peppers. I have to cut them about every other day. It really growing. I had Nana, my wife, we call her Nana. She put some of that Miracle-Gro to it. It went to town. Of course, this hot weather, up around 100 degrees. In the afternoon, they kind of wilted down, but we've been getting some good rain, so. There you have it. We lived through the earthquake, so thank the Lord for that. Okay, this is Woody. We're kicking out. See y'all later.